I know we're not in Kansas.
Are you a good witch or a bad witch? For me?
I got another little breakdown for you. The cover of this CD is Nine Inch Nails. So what they're showing you here, this whole picture, okay, is this, okay? I know you don't see it, but here, let me break it down for you real quick. So, what they're showing you is you got the square, okay? This would be Saturn, okay? Which is where, what we're on or in currently. We are squared, trapped in a light trap or a cube, okay, in a holographic matrix simulated reality. They call it Saturn, okay? So, it would be, we are on Mother Earth, trapped in a light trap, which is squaring this circle, okay? So, they show you the square, okay? And then they show you N-I-N, which this has, it's very symbolic, okay? I see the four corners of the earth, the four pillars of the earth, holding the earth up. You know how they tell you that the earth has four corners? That's because you're in a square, okay? So, also it shows you the pillars. One, two, three, four. And the I in the middle, which represents the exclamation point, okay, would represent the aurora borealis coming out of the center of the dish, okay? So you got your four pillars, like they tell you in the Bible, that the earth is has, you know, four pillars, you know, or four corners, or four pillars. They tell you in the Bible that there's four pillars, and then there's the saying that the earth has four corners. Okay? So, here's your one, two, three, four pillars of the earth. Okay? Which is squared by the circle. Or, I mean, which is squared. Okay? So, and then this would represent your aurora borealis shooting out of the middle. Okay, and I know this, that that's what they're depicting here, because it's also nine, okay? N-I-N, nine, like the number nine. And the number nine represents the sun placing its light into the hole at the center of the dish. The sun placing its light in the hole at the center of the dish. That's where they get the nine symbol from, because it depicts the sun placing his light into the dish. That's where the nine, that's how they invented the symbol for that number. Nine. Okay? All your numbers and letters come from the true cosmology of this place. Okay, so we got the nine, which is the light coming out of the hole, center of the flat earth plane. You're in the square, okay? The Saturn moon matrix, which is a holographic simulated reality that has been programmed around this living, breathing being we call Mother Earth, okay? Which is actually a flat earth plane that we're on. Okay? So that's what they're showing you here. This whole CD cover. They're showing you Aurora Borealis, the nine, the sun placing a light into the hole at the center of the flat earth plane, which is the has been squared by this computer program. See how this is like, like a barcode or something. Okay, that's what they're showing you here. And then below here is the dark black abyss, okay? Which this would represent the black hole sun, below you, the abyss, the land of perpetual twilight. So this is, when you look at this whole picture, what you are seeing is exactly this. Okay? So, the human heart does not look like the symbol that they use for the heart. Okay? So, where did they get this symbol from? Well, the earth is an anagram for heart. So, Mother Earth, which is the flat earth plane that we are currently on, is the heart of the universe, okay, is what they're trying to show you. So, they get the symbol, the heart, from the toroidal field of energy around the flat earth plane, coming out of the middle is the aurora borealis, okay? And if you connect the dots here, you can see, if you connect it to Lucy like that, you get the, alright, you get the symbol for the heart, with Lucy being like, right, here's the black hole sun, here would be her devil horns, okay, this is why they call her Lucifer, and this is where the light, the Taurus field of energy comes back into the middle, okay, you would have the sun and the moon in here. And at the center of the flat earth plane, you have the holy hole at the center, where the sun does the J word bend, puts his light into the hole. So anyway, that's where they get the symbol for the heart from, is the cosmology of where we're at. Not from the muscle in the human body. Does not look like it at all. So, in Nine Inch Nails, The Hand That Feeds, they explain it to you clearly, okay? It's inside your heart. Inside your heart is black, it's hollow, it's cold. They're referring to this, okay? Which this is the, you know, they're referring to inside your heart. It's black, it's hollow, it's cold. And also, this is one aspect. Also, looking at it for your escape, going inside the, you know, inside the indoor to get out. You have to turn into your heart center at the center of your body to get out. So, also, they're explaining this to you.
Okay, we get our energy from the sun, so there's going to be everything that we're a part of in here is being kept down by this word or this frequency or harmonics that's keeping you forced down into this cage. And when you get free of your body, you're not out of the cage. To get out of this cage, people, you have to go out through the indoor. And the indoor is right there in your heart. It's where there's a star at the very center of you.
Okay, so it says, will you bite the hand that feeds you? You know, like doing blood over intent. Poke your hand, do your blood over intent. Or will you stay down on your knees, you know? Do you want to change it? It says it all right here in this song, okay? It's telling you the whole story is right here in this song. Another little thing is that you guys need to understand that all these names of all people you see in media, all their names are bullshit. They're all fake, okay? So, Trent Reznor, okay, what I see this decoding this name, because all their names are magic spells that depict the truth, that are rubbing it in your face, okay, I've noticed this, that it's always some form of the truth in their names, in the Hollywood, so they're all fake, they're all. And it's not because they're Hollywood actors or whatever. It's because what I mean by fake, I mean even faker than that. I mean, these people aren't even fucking people, you know? They're fucking just rubbing this in your face and telling you you're a fucking slave. So, anyway, what I see when I look at Trent Reznor is I see this. I see, like, Trent. So the T that you rent, that your body that you're in is a T. You're on the cross, okay? The Son is also on the cross, because the Son's Jesus. Jesus died on the cross for our sins. That's why he goes round and round and round. And then they're saying that he dies when he's in the... And then he's resurrected again, okay? That's the story of that. But also representing the cross is your body, okay? You've been crossed or squared or whatever you want to call it. So the T, the cross, is the body that you're in. So it's telling you, you're renting your body, T rent, okay? So yes, when I see T rent, Trent Reznor, this name decodes to this for me. I see the T is the body, because you're on the cross, and the T is the symbol of the cross, or the body. So it's the body, rent, Reznor. So it's telling you that you're renting your body right now. The body is rent, a rental. Your resurrection is at the north, okay? That's what this decodes to me. The body's a rental, resurrect at the north. So all compasses point, every time you set out your compass and what the north, where all compasses point to the center of the flat earth plane, where you get your drink of everlasting life from the menstrual blood of the earth, and you become an exclamation character. Okay? You become immortal, everlasting being of light. So your body is a rental, your resurrection's at the north. That's what it's telling you.